I don't know, man. Right.
You know, I have been f***ing his girlfriend for quite some time.